like to buy the world a home and furnish it with love.